Sishi, what are you still doing here?
I'm on duty.
Sishi, look at me.
I can't. I have to watch my water.
Sishi, we leave for Puerto Rico in 3 hours to shoot the cover.
I know, but I have to finish my shift. I'm responsible for everybody on this beach.
Sishi, I am on this beach. And you have responsibilities to me as well.
Oh, yeah, but you're not in any danger of drowning.
Yes, I am, Sishi. I am drowning in my love for you. A disaster. Sishi, I can't postpone the shoot until your face heals. You should have gotten someone else to do this. Why did you let her scratch you?
Ella, don't be absurd. She could have died.
I have news for you, Soko's this project. Your focus is split. And where is your commitment?
Can we talk about this later? I have to make out a rescue report.
No, Sishi, no. Maybe I can cover those marks up with special makeup. Sishi, come with me.
What if I decide not to go? What happens to us?
There is no us.
Are you saying if we have no professional relationship, that we have no relationship at all?
Sishi, they are inseparable. They are the same. You'll be by my side both in work and pleasure. That is the way I am.
Well, what if I'm not right for the next job? Does the new model take my place in both work and pleasure?
Sishi, this is crazy. You don't throw your life away on the beach working for peanuts. And you can have glamour, prestige, and me. What is your decision?
Well, this might be hard for you to understand alone. But I really love being a lifeguard. I know I don't make very much money. But saving that little girl right now, that gave me more fulfillment than glamour or prestige or you ever could.
You're going to throw away everything I have done for you?
No, I'm not going to throw any of it away. You made me realize who I really am. I'll cherish everything that you've done for me. I've got to get back to work. Goodbye, Ella.